Wind is incredibly important to Blanc Island and a real constant in our lives. I'm Sue Tev Gibbons. I'm the high school science teacher on Blanc Island. This is an important change for a community like this. As a science teacher out here, I do think I have some particular motivations. I think the wind turbines to me represent a step towards being able to do things in a different way. I see the transformation of energy. I see the ability to use a natural resource like wind, turn that into power. Wind has been our DNA, and so the use of wind to run our homes and our businesses and our island seems to make good everyday sense. We can say that to other communities. This does work. A small 5-turbine setup can power an entire community, and it can power way more than our entire community. I only see positive. I see future.